Many professional DJs performing live with Serato get stuck behind laptops because they don't have a dedicated controller to navigate around tracks, trigger cue points, loops or effects. Denon have implemented some key new updates to the HC1000S MIDI file, giving you more hands-on control over Serato. Many professional DJs like Animac, Jack Beats, A-Track, JFB and Zinc use the HC1000S for its solid live performance, portability and bomb-proof build quality. Updating the HC1000S MIDI file in Serato gives you powerful control over the software's new effects, so let's take a closer look at some of the key updates. Setting up the controller with Serato is a simple process. Navigate to Serato's website to download and install the latest version. You may want to install another instance of Serato before road testing your setup by renaming the new file. Make sure the firmware on your Denon and Rain hardware is also the latest versions. Once all the relevant updates are installed, download the controller's new MIDI file from the Denon website. Copy this file into your Serato MIDI folder and you're ready to plug and play. Connect your Rain sound card and the controller, then fire up Serato. Navigate to the MIDI setup page and load the HC1000S XML file and you're ready to roll. The controller has a really simple layout, giving you access to Serato's main features. Selecting MIDI page 1 via the Shift and File button gives you access to Serato's main page. Navigate around the software, browse and load tracks with the central controls. Assigning cue points and triggering samples for decks 1 and 2 is done via these buttons either side. You can also trigger loops, auto-looping and timing settings via these controls. The loop roll button to the left can also provide different combinations when used with the timing settings. The new Denon MIDI file gives you solid control over Serato's new effects. The controller has three different mappings accessible through MIDI pages 2, 3 and 4, which also light up to indicate the MIDI page you're currently on. If you want to control the left deck's effects, simply jump to MIDI page 2 by pressing the Shift and Browse button. This will map out Serato's three effects over the entire unit. You can then scroll through any combination by holding down the Shift button and selecting them with these controls. It's also quite simple to route your effects to any deck via the relevant cue button. Activating and adjusting your effects depth is done via these three controls, and it's pretty quick to jump across the right deck by accessing MIDI page 3. Serato have also added a BPM timing option in version 2.1, so you can manipulate effects in even more detail. To control both the left and right deck's effects in Serato, simply switch to MIDI page 4 by pressing the Shift and Prepare button. DJs may also want to customize the controller, which is done by navigating to Serato's MIDI Assign menu, creating a new template and learning another setup. For more detailed MIDI info, please check out the mapping PDF on Denon's website. The HC1000S is shipping globally and an essential purchase for any Serato DJ. Why use your laptop's keyboard when you can buy a cost-effective controller which lets you engage more with the crowd and unlocks many of Serato's new features? For more details on the HC1000S, check out Denon's website at www.denondj.eu.